So we start with this one. How deep the neck's gonna be, 8.5 centimeters. That's about there. So let's see if the template fits. Yeah, that's not too bad. So now we have our templates. Now we need to cut out this piece of oak tree. It needs to be leveled a bit because it's a little bit crooked, as you can see. So let's just see. So it should be down. I think we go with this side up. Yeah. And I want to get up here, about here. Now we just need to rough it out so we can plane it down to thickness. Sorry. So now that we cut it down, I need to get my router slate jig. Now we get our jig, we just have to adjust it to this piece of wood. Thank you. that's about it. Just need to change the route bit. So this one. Shape. So I was just marking up where the pickups should be, so I can screw it down to make sure it doesn't move. We have this. So we got the shape. Unfortunately, we got a little bit of an issue here with the flat spot, but we'll fix that and just on the sander over there. And some chip off, but I think we can do that with a round over on the back. I was planning to do that anyway. So my plan is to do this scratch plate and just make some router some dimples in here and some thing in here with some gold inlays, and just put this one in a box with some ammonia to make it a very nice dark shade. But let's just get this one done. That's very nice. Yeah. That's about right. Yeah. Let's just see if this fires at 2.5. Thank you. finished and sanded the outer edge. And my plan is to make, to wrap a groove around here and gold leaf it. So yeah, that's the plan for another day. So thank you very much.